It's no laughing matter. Joey Fatone is first up on the loser board. Q phoned it in, but Joey Fatone is still tonight's big loser.